Here we're asked to solve the equation x squared equals 7x. Now be careful, there's problems with simply dividing both sides by x. What you need to do is set it equal to 0 and then solve it by factoring. Alright, so in this case we'll have x squared minus 7x equals 0. Alright, that's the first step. Once you get it equal to 0, you try to factor it. In this case, there's a GCF. So if I factor out an x, what'll be left here is x minus 7. Then use the zero property and you set each factor equal to 0. So either x equals 0 or x minus 7 equals 0. Okay, in this case, if we add 7 to both sides, we get our second solution here, x equals 7. So either 0 will work or x equals 7 will solve the original. So the solutions here are, in set notation, 0 and 7. So you could see, if we simply divided both sides of the original by x, x could have been 0, and we would have had a problem. So certainly you want to follow the steps. Set it equal to 0, factor it, then set each factor equal to 0, and solve from there.